Morning everyone! Hope everyone's feeling okay. This is Tide Mushroom and I'm playing the second part of Seasons After Fall. I'm quite enjoying it so far. I like the gameplay, I like the art, I like the sound design, it's great. And the music's, I'm really digging that too. So I'm trying to get summer and spring at the moment, and we will see how that goes. Probably helps if you breathe during your introductions.
Listen, can you hear that? It sounds like insects, doesn't it? I bet you won't find any here. Or even the smallest animal. No, the plants are making that noise.
Good thing to know then, that things that look like mushrooms are not necessarily mushrooms. I'm in the pit. I wonder if that would be summer. Oh, I need winter.
Well done, little seed. You have now mastered how to use the power of the seasons.
Yay!
What a stroke of luck! The third guardian is just beyond this cave. So, little seed, off you go. No time to waste.
Wonder. I don't think I was supposed to go this way, but I'm curious. Okay, can't get up that way. I hope I haven't got myself stuck. I might have done. Well, I do wonder if I can... and then come down on ice. I can. I can. That's helpful. Okay. That's new. Not had one of those before, but that could come very much in handy. I can't get on there. So swap it over. Whoop. Do a couple of jumps. Hello. I don't actually know what that one is supposed to be doing. No, I'm sorry, come back. Oh. Okay. Can I? Ooh. Well, that was cool. So let's go all the way to the left. Got nothing. Make it autumn. Sugar. Just fell off rather than jumping. Let's try again. Oh. There we are. Got it. Hello. This is some dramatic music. I don't think that they can't climb those ledges, so it must be to do something down here. I wonder if I can blow the water up again. I can't blow the water up again. Oh, you don't even have to push your right trigger to change the seasons. You can push up on the analog stick, the right analog stick.
Are you sure you're heading in the right direction?
No, of course I'm not. But this is where I'm going. Alright, well, let me. There we go. It wouldn't let me select autumn for a second. Actually, I think I need those to be bigger. Be bigger. I have just found that you don't even need to push up on the analog stick or on RB or on RT. If you just push left and right on the right analog stick, it will change the seasons appropriately. Well, I need these to be big again, but they're not. Will they reset if I run away and come back? Answer is no. Okay. I'm just gonna leave that.
The gap down below is much wider than it looks. I'm not sure if your fox can jump far enough to get across.
It cannot. Okay, no. That was not the kind of bug I was thinking of then. So knock it off. Change to winter so it can run across the ice. And go in there. And then change back to... Yes, here we go. Done it.
From what I've seen, you're not easily put off. You're right. If you can't solve a problem with brute poor force, use your head instead.
Just go for a little swim. What is that bug? Is it gonna bite me or something? Do not know. Okay. Unless it's going to outright attack me, I'm just going to ignore it.
Fireflies. That means you're close to the exit.
Oh, okay. Or it could just mean that.
If they allow you to pass, of course.
What do you mean? Oh. Made a little barrier. It's not very nice. Make it autumn. Climb on here. Oh, was that it? Disappointed. Can I just outrun them? Okay. Can I treat them? Come on. Like my own little bungee jumping, not bungee jumping, trampoline. Come on. Oh, why didn't you? Oh, is it the wrong configuration, maybe? Yeah, okay. So you actually need to be in the middle. And then... You up here? Yep, and then you over here. Did I do it? Will you let me pass? Yeah, done it. Music's changed. Am I free? Cascades. Okie dokie. Come on. I was living for that violin a second ago. That was great.
This river was full of salmon back then. But they're extremely rare today. And I think I know who's responsible.
What the hell? None of that. None of that, thank you. Is this summer? Is that summer? Summer? Is that look? Lost the ability to speak for a second. Oh yeah, I've not integrated it yet. I want there we go. Spring. Oh. And then I want whatever was at the top. Those things. Oh, they're actually producing the water, never mind then. I thought they were another kind of mushroom. Ah, can I make it winter? Yes, I can. Solved it. Well done, me. I can't get up that. That's way too big. Ah, get out the water and freeze it tall. Nice. There we go. Ooh, did it. Oh, okay. Ah, yes, I need to get back out again. Okay, so that one needs to be in the middle. Come on. And then one of you come over here. and then the other one come over here. Come on, get in. Nice. I wonder if I get an achievement if they all draw on a horse's arse like this. But I am glad once
you- The third fragment! It was almost too easy. The Guardian of Spring can't have put up much resistance. You should have seen it before. Always ready to play and frolic among the waterfalls. We used to get along really well. But it's grown listless over the years, like the other guardians. Very sad, but that's how it is. As powerful as they are, the guardians have their weaknesses too.
Oh, I see. I was about to say, it's really helpful. That once you've found it, the fragment, I mean, it leads you back to where you need to go. Oh, for the love of, come on. What I'm trying to do is because the lights don't change. Quick, 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 quick! Bugger. So what was I saying? Yes, so it's helpful that it leads you back to where you need to be. But I'm trying to get these to freeze. When they're at the top. So I need to go straight from spring to winter. But ideally, maybe I can do it this way. Nope, apparently I can't. There's nothing to help me over there. Mid jump? Oh, no. How am I supposed to do this? Unless I make sure I'm on here first, change it to spring, and then go straight to winter. There we go. That took me too long. And then make this one autumn because it's too high. No! Oh, sugar buffs. I doubted myself halfway through. Doubted I could make the jump, so I chickened out. I think this is the longest I've taken on a puzzle. Since I started this game. They've all been relatively straightforward, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. And then make it spring to make it tall, and winter to make it frozen. Done. Sweet. Plop. Oh. Only problem is accidentally pushing the wrong button and then getting stuck. Oh, come on. Nope, other way. Take me up. Beautiful. Now is there one over here that I can chase? There is. Make it winter. Chase, chase, chase. Yep, keep going. Come on. I think it's supposed to be a little crab. Like a little crab mushroom. Not seen that one before, that's interesting. It's a bit slow if you're trying to change seasons on the fly. So when you're mid-jump and you're trying to change from one to the other, there's a bit of a delay. So that makes
it a bit tired, hard. Only kidding.
In which case, I think then I think the last episode where I started jumping up those red leaves, I think is then how I get to summer. But I was jumping ahead, and that's why they said, no, do not do this. she knows. Yay! Now I have.
What a shame. Spring. I expected more from the spring. Why does it always rain in spring? And why do we always complain when it rains? Luckily, we only have to find one more fragment. A few drops of rain aren't going to stop us from finishing what we started. Now you can manipulate three seasons. You should have no problem finding the last guardian. Leave it. What's the matter with him now? You think I'm frightening him? Don't worry, my noisy little fox. You'll soon be back where you came from.
No trust. I trust you not at all.
As I was saying, the Guardian of Summer is hiding at the top of the mountain. Take the path up through the pines and try not to break a leg. I mean, paw. Be brave, little seed. You're nearly there. Okay. I may moan about the rain, but as you will see, it's really handy when you want to grow a tree.
There's something there that looks like it should grow. But it is not. I'll leave it for now. Unless I do just need to leave the snow on it. Oh, sugar. Pushing the wrong button. Okay, it just disappears. Confused. And that was just how I got up there. Oh, what was that? Something in spring as well. I see. There we go. Got it.
Yeah, it needs to be winter.
I need to throw a massive dollop of snow. There we go. Interesting.
I'd see if I can make the water level go up that, maybe climb on something else. But it wasn't having it.
So let's go back the way we came. Ooh, okay. And then if I can, no, I need it to be spring, actually. And I can grow this tree. Then I can jump onto the water thing to raise the water. I see you.
Seed. Just one more season to bring back to the sanctuary, and our lives will be changed forever. We've been a great team.
Mm-hmm.
I need to hit on that side. But I can't. Then ultimate doesn't do anything. Can't just jump on that and break the wood, does not work. Oh, I need you, come back. Spring? Little trick truck bark. And again, do it again. Thank you. Oh, and now it's also become a tree. I can't remember what I need to do for those vines. Foliage.
The Guardian of Summer is hiding in this trunk somewhere. We often played together in the summer. But in the end, it was too easy. I always knew where to find him. We just have to be patient and be ready to disturb its offspring.
Offspring? Oh, I don't think so. Okay, well, I think that's a good enough place to leave it. For today, if the amount of time it took me to find spring is any indication, I think it would take me a similar amount of time to find summer. So I'm thinking another sort of half hour of this and the game will be complete. But until then, I shall see you next time, and I hope you all stay feeling good and well. Bye!